The Alice Echo reports an Alice man who's been missing since last Sunday has been found dead. As we reported, a statewide silver alert was issued for 80-year-old Mario Marroquin, who had early onset Alzheimer's. He has now been found. He is found dead west of Monterrey, Mexico, in the small town of Santa Maria, Mexico. He appears to have veered off the road and into a cornfield. It's believed he died of natural causes.